Hey everyone, welcome to my vlog. I'm AJ, and today we're going to do something different. That it is also a tutorial that you guys could also watch and share for your friends or others. And today is a beautiful day, so good morning to you all, and let's get started.
You have seen here, we have a two-color coaster. Two color paper coaster. It is green and yellow. But today we aren't making two colored paper coasters. We're just making a single color paper coaster for formality or uniformality. Things first, what you're going to do is fold one of these paper into this. You have to fold it lengthwise. See, there are already two halves. So what we're going to do instead of these big, we have to fold it again, but we have to do it lengthwise. This. Here. So these are our output, or should I say, you can see here. It's still big. Since it's still big, you have to fold it again into an 8 or 1/8 of the bond paper lengthwise again. You can see, you have to unfold it again here. You can see that there are already 8 parts of this colored paper. So after this, you have to start cutting. So as you can see, this is the output of what we cut out of the band, or should I say colored paper. After that, you should just fold it. See, this is a 16th or a 1/16th part of the short band paper, and also do the same for the rest. Alright, now the pieces are done, as you can see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So after cutting and folding them, we must insert them like this. And since we are using short colored paper, you should do it in a 4x4 pattern. And you have, when you do so, you have to insert it like this. If you notice, it's in a V shape, and the other in a V shape, you must do it like this. The other one should be lying down, and the other one is standing. And you must fold the middle, use your middle finger here, insert it, look, insert it, like that, like so, and then you must try to pinch them or fold them or tighten them so that it won't fold easily. And this is how you do it. It's in a 90 degree angle, so you could also do this with the rest. Let's start. It's getting my paper. Okay, good. Another pair. Insert them. Same thing. Okay, guys, so this is it. This is a coaster, but this isn't finished yet. And the purpose of this glue is to do it like this. Open the glue. So in this case, for me, it's almost empty. My glue is almost empty. Just shake it a bit. Leave it like this for a while. So as you can see, these parts were like the bottom part of the lines are the ones you should attach it here, and this is also where the scissor will be. You must cut a small portion of the protruding ones. Cut it. See? Cut it. And then be sure to tighten it. Be sure to tighten the project you made by the coaster so it can move a lot, there will be no play. Okay, as you can see, I just left the part of the first one here so that once I insert it, before I insert it, I add some glue. Only add a small portion of it so that it won't, you know, drip that much. And then insert it. You see? You must insert this because it has glue already. You must insert it. Be careful. Insert it. And voila! This is the first one, and you could do it in, you can do it on the others so that it will look pretty. See? It's just easy. You just have to cut some of it and then add glue and then insert it. So here is the final product. This is a white paper coaster where we have only used one colored paper. You can also use this for your kids' small tea party, or even you can sell one of these for a cheap price. So yeah, that's all for now. Thank you everyone for watching. Let's get this video up to 10-20 likes, and I'm AJ. Thank you for subscribing. Stay safe. Mabuhay. God bless you all. Thank you.